Saving your work frequently is important in case Excel or your computer shuts down unexpectedly. But there's more than one way to save in Excel 2010. We'll look at the Save As option first, which lets you choose a name and location for your file. Just click File, Save As, then enter a file name, and save. This is perfect if you need to save a workbook for the first time, or, as in this case, you're saving a different version of something you've been working on. Once you've done that step, you can switch to using the regular Save command on your Quick Access toolbar. This is just a convenient way to continue saving your workbook in its current location using the same file name. If you forget to save or unexpectedly lose your work, not to worry. Excel's AutoRecover feature automatically saves a copy while you're working every 10 minutes. To check for Autosave versions, open a workbook that was previously closed without saving. Now go to the Backstage view and look under Info. Autosave versions will be listed here. Just click to open, then Restore, and OK to save and keep it. Now I'd like to show you how to save files that'll work with previous versions of Excel. You'll need to use a different file format called Excel 97 to 2003 to share with anyone who uses Excel 2003 or earlier. Just click the File tab, then Save As, and in the Save As Type drop-down menu, choose Excel 97 to 2003 Workbook. Now edit the file name or location if you need to, then save. Because some of the current features in Excel 2010 aren't supported by earlier versions, you may get a notice about your workbook's compatibility. Click Continue to save in the 97 to 2003 format anyway. Finally, you may or may not have noticed on that list of file types, but Excel 2010 has a fantastic new feature that lets you save as a PDF. It's easy. We'll just go back to File, Save As, and then from the drop-down menu, choose PDF. What's a PDF? It's a file format that allows anyone to view the contents of your workbook, even if they don't have Excel. If you have more than one sheet in your workbook and you want to publish them all in the same PDF, click Options, and make sure you select Entire Workbook. After saving, Excel will show you a copy of your PDF automatically. Now you know several different ways to save and make your workbook compatible for sharing.
Like what you just saw?
Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.